These are not edible, they are toxic. They contain high amounts of solanine. And as you can see, they resemble green tomatoes or tomatillos.
You can compost or plant them. More info in the caption.